Concert, we hope. beautiful place you've ever seen?
Gee, I don't know, Ariel. I'm not sure we ought to be up here.
Oh, don't be such a guppy.
A guppy? I'm as brave as you are. I'm not afraid of anything.
What about shark
layer?
Oh, Flounder, you really are a guppy.
I'm not.
Aww. You'll never guess what I found today. Look. Isn't it the most wonderful thing you've ever seen?
Wow. Cool. What is it?
I don't know. But I bet Scuttle will. Come on, I'll race you.
Hey, wait for me.
Scuttle! Burn it off the floor now. Ariel, how you doing, kid? Whoa!
Poor Ursula. king is terribly devoted to his daughters.
Especially the youngest with the beautiful voice.
But she missed the celebration.
Apparently Ariel takes her gift for granted, just like her mother did.
A woman doesn't know how precious her voice is until, of course, she's been silenced. You two, find out what that girl really wants. Then lure her here to my lair. I'll whip up a little spell to make her dream come true. And once we have her trapped, Triton will rush to her rescue. And then, my dears,
yes,
the Triton crown and throne will all be mine.
Wonderful things.
much to hope for, isn't it? Somewhere out there, a girl who's a Mac or a guy like me.
Max, you're not looking hard enough.
I've never seen a human this close before.
Me neither!
Shh! I thought you were an expert.
On your stuff, sure. But the sight of him? Yikes! He didn't think.
I don't know, Subtle. I think he's pretty handsome.
Trust me, Grimson. When I come across a girl in my dreams, it'll hit me like lightning.
Griffin, come and captain! King Trent must be drinking!
Glad to have the hackers and get below deck. Quickly!
Whoa, the wind's on a move here!
Right out of the surf, and she was singing.
There, you took a terrible tumble, dear boy.
That voice, I can't get it out of my head.
A night of sleep and you'll be good as new.
I gotta find her and thank her for saving my life.
You have heard too many tall tales, my boy.
No, she was real.
Yes, Prince Eric, as real as a mermaid on the rocks.
Part of your way.
lucky mermaid?
Gee, I don't know. I didn't even know it was love until the second chorus.
Sebastian, any ideas? Sebastian, have you been keeping secrets from me? Where is that girl? Ariel!
Talent that I always have possessed. And too lately, please allow
my cauldron trying spells, Ursa, please, so I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rank them across the halls. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. I have a spell that will turn you into a human for 3 days before the sun sets on the
speak at all? I'm sorry. For a moment, I mistook you for somebody else. What's the matter? You hurt? You need help? Well, I've got just the remedy. A hot bath and warm meals. The palace is far.
Way to go, Ariel! That's what I call real men.
Smile. The laugh. You'll say so many things.
without so much as a word. Try it.
Go on.
Like so.
Beatrice.
Ariel.
Ariel. Ariel. Count Frigid. Old references. Plan me a ball. Find a girl that voice. Going to be married by sunset, or else.
Sacrifice your friends, your finances.
your voice to let a man of words try.
No!
Is it binding, goodness, yes? Unbreakable, unless...
Unless?
There is a little something we could try.
Go on.
Yes, perhaps we could arrange a sort of trade. Maybe swap your daughter's soul for, say, your own.
What?
Make this deal and set her free! Or else she comes with me to suffer through eternity alone.
It's not my sword you're after, it's my power.
Now, which would you rather be? The king of the sea or a father to his little girl?
The trident is a great responsibility, Ursula.
Nonsense, Triton. Hand it over. Finally, the oceans belong to me!
Have her hand.
Ariel can speak for herself.
She can.